It's right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save us.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Stop!
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Copy. Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me. Yes, sir!
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
We're through!
Stay with me, come on.
Check out this area. Go check over that way.
Go, come on.
Come out, you coward. Hold the stairs. We'll flush them out.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
What the hell?
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Thank you. soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Search the area. Find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Where are you, motherfucker? Fuck.
I'm not here.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Just stay put.
Oh.
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. I got it. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.